Komodo National Park is a place of rare beauty. It's home to prehistoric creatures that are graceful and gentle. It's known for crystal clear waters teeming with life. We're diving Manta Alley, where endless streams of mantas sweep by cleaning stations. Wait a minute. Maybe on some days, but today, no mantas, no visibility, just cold, dark water and lots of current. Even the turtles were struggling. But fortunately, I found other beautiful, graceful creatures to film. As the surge pushed us from side to side in unison, I had just one thought. Let's dance.
When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like the lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have that magic.
But it's not right to leave Komodo that way. It's just too wonderful. You have to start with the unique topography and the current. Now we're at slack tide, but twice a day this is a torrent. Carves out channels, caves, and overhangs. It can toss a table coral like a toy. A strong current brings large schools of fish. There's unusual sightings like this platoon of juvenile sharks. Big-nosed unicorn fish, starry grouper, and giant trevally are interesting finds. Life is tough here, and this guy is a true survivor. There's lots of mackerel life, especially on Larry Smith's yellow wall, where it's all yellow. And, of course, there's plenty of hanky-panky to see. And in the end, the mantas were there. We just had the wrong address. Manta Point, not Manta Alley.